been a series that has gone back and forth since the Ducks took the first two games in San Jose.
Jonas Hiller has been a revelation, and the Ducks historically have been perfect to close out games when playing at home.
We are just seconds away from getting this one underway, and now a fight right at center ice. How about this? Getzlaff and Thornton. Oh, Getzlaff lands a right hand. Another right. Now Thornton fights back. How about this for a start of game six?
And the two most dominant centers in the NHL go toe-to-toe. Are you kidding me? If that doesn't set a tone, nothing will.
Here's another penalty coming up. Another penalty to Anaheim upcoming.
Handling shots and doing good things with the rebound. Lake
cuts
one goal, big rebound, and they score!
And it's 1-0 San Jose as they score a power play goal.
There's a big rebound off the blocker on a shot from Harris. And Carter gets it right back into the crease. And now it's a mosh pit of the blue paint of the San Jose.
Ryan Getzlaff to Chris Pronger, moving in back to Getzlaff. He'll wind, fake it, shoot it, save, score! Score on the rebound! And the Ducks get themselves a power play goal! Short power play, move in, Kloa drive, just saved by Hiller, big pile up.
Boyle races right back in, spin around and front, redirected, it's under Hiller, and he gets the whistle.
Pronger, Solani in front, scores! Brian Getzlaff puts it in! 8 seconds into the penalty to Mitchell, and the Ducks have their first lead of the game, 2-1. Mike Brown taps it behind the net, Ryan Kroger picks it up. Back on the point, Beaujolais and Rodney scores! This fight.
One has a visor, one doesn't. Oh.
And Vlasic in the corner, killing some more time. What a gutsy effort by those two. Out in front to Getzlaff. He shoots, he scores! Ryan Getzlaff with an explanation point. It's 4-1 Anaheim with 2:56 to play. And the Ducks appear headed to the next round of playoffs. Can the Ducks come out to congratulate their goaltender?
And the number 8 seed has defeated the number 1 seed.
Everybody in here knew it's going to be a best of 7 series. You got to win 4 games, and we always believe that we can do that, even against that team, which was such successful during the regular season. And we were believing, and it's just a great feeling right now.
It feels good to move on. I mean, it doesn't matter who we're playing, what seed we're in. When we're in the playoffs, we consider ourselves a contender, and you know, we felt that way right from the start. So this is just the first round, and we'll move from here.
You know, we didn't have the consistency and the success that we had anticipated with our group, and then we finally got our team playing well from the trade deadline on, and you know, then we felt we could contend. Did we feel we could beat the number 1 seed? We did not stop believing.